Veteran Nollywood actor and comedian John Ikechukwu Okafor, better known as Mr. Ibu, has recounted how he was poisoned by a family member in a video which has gone viral. Mr. Ibu, his brother, and his wife were seen on the altar as he gave his testimony. He revealed that it had been a boy from his family who had poisoned him and his brother because he wasn't happy with his prosperity.
OPM.
Dr. Jesus in action.
OPM.
Dr. Jesus in action.
My names are Okanadoze Vincent. This man standing with me here is, I see him as my father because I have a personal love for him. So it all started in this way. While I was in Lagos, I received a phone call from him that he's dying. He called me, Nadozie, wherever you are, start coming to Abuja, that your father here is really dying. I said, God forbid. I left whatever I'm doing in Lagos, start going to Abuja to go and meet with him. So when I see him in that hospital, the condition I saw him was very critical. So I picked my phone, I called Daddy, and it was on Sunday service. Daddy picked my call and prayed for him. Instantly, Mr. Ibu John Okafor started moving well. Stop there. So Mr. Ibu being my father, because I do call him my father, he told me, which pastor is this? I said, it's SS Power. He said, okay, he cannot deny of coming to testify in what God have used Daddy to do in his life. Okay, I said, okay, you will have to come to Port Harcourt to come and testify. So while Daddy was aware, I called Daddy. Daddy said, he's not around. We have to postpone the visit today. So, to the glory of God, my father here is totally healed. To the glory of God. There is something I want to say in this place. There is power here. There is raw power. Because I joined OPM since 5 years now. God have using Daddy to do wonders in people's life, including my life. When I joined OPM, it was very difficult for me to do things. But here I am, people are beginning to surprise whether I've gone to do Yahoo Yahoo or what is really happening in my life. So I can't even Daddy is even surprised. When I was in Osun State, I called Daddy, there is no OPM in Osun State. Daddy said, I said, send me money. I'm going to establish a branch in Osun State, which he did, and I delivered. In Osun State, you can see OPM existing in Osun State. Right now, even as I speak to you, Mr. Ibu, my father, John Okafor, his elder brother, was critically ill. So when Ibu said that his brother must come to this NIVG, to the glory of God, there's a difference in his elder brother's life.
Give Jesus a clap of it.
Hey!
The same mother, the same father. Oh, poison too. And he has started recovering. Nana.
Daddy, I don't know how to say good evening. If we are still in the evening. Hey. Daddy, you too much. You too much.
You too much.
You too much. You too much. the very first time normally when I meet pastors who sickness fears, sickness gets scared when they see you. Sickness came. It was a poison by another person who don't like me. He administers this poison into me. I try the much I can to see if I can treat myself from local herbs. Somebody was busy telling me that I should not wrongly approach this poison unless I am prepared to go the other side. I say, which side? The guy say, Ibu, you are not a small boy. You know what I mean when I say the other side. You will only get them when you close your eyes in your bed. I say, God forbid. This person begin to talk about OPM, OPM, OPM. I say, na name of biscuit.
Na name of biscuit?
I say, na church. I said, okay, if that place will save me, I'm ready. But first of all, my friend is coming. That is this idiot. He came and put a call across to somebody who promised to get across to you immediately. That person called you and you picked. Hey! They narrated the story to you. Instantly, you say, close your eyes. My eyes won't be one close all the time. I don't waste time, I close them. After that prayers, God will bless you for free. God will bless you. Let me tell you, dying sweet or you not hard. For a person to die, you not hard at all. I was seeing myself stepping close to the other side. But God said no. The same boy poisoned my elder brother. We are the same family. But since God started helping me, I started buying things, buy motor, dash people, build a house, do this. He's not happy. He was only looking for means to eliminate me.
Give Jesus a clap of him. There is nothing God cannot do. Ibu have brought happiness, joy to so many television stations. Nobody can kill you. They cannot. Happiness. I'm someone that loves watching it. In fact, those who buy CD, once I see Ibu, I don't even need to know the title. I don't buy it. Because of the way. In fact, it was later I found out his name is John Okaf. Our Ibu. That's how I know him. He has brought so much happiness. And the enemy feel they can kill him. When they did the video call, I said, listen, you cannot die. That spirit of death have returned back to senders. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Your healing is permanent. In the name of Jesus. To receive healing. I was in Cyprus. It was in Abuja. Phone call. Hola. Anointing is not vocabulary. Anointing is power. He has almost gone. He has almost gone. But God returned him back. Because God, he has the word of his servant.
Miss Ibu, we're happy that you're fit now. We thank God for everything. If you enjoyed my video, don't forget to subscribe and drop your comments. Thank you.